Students, in this video I am going to take the convergence of a P series. What is a P series and its convergence, and then we will take few examples based on the comparison tests. Fine, especially limit form of the comparison test. So let's see convergence of P series. What is a P series? A series of this form, 1 by n raised to the power P, a series of this form is said to be a P series where P is greater than 0. Fine. Now this series converges when P is greater than 1 and diverges if P is from 0 to less than equals to 1. Fine. So this is the condition. Now we will prove this condition. So we will prove by taking sample of each set. Here we have divided because we are having two conclusions. One is for convergence, another one is for divergence. So for each case we are taking the sample. Fine. So for now, first we are taking this case, second case. Here P is either 0 to less than equal to 1. So suppose P is exactly 1. So P is exactly 1, then what will be the series? 1 by n raised to the power 1. So 1 by n. So 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4 and so on. This will be the series. Now here S1 is what? Sum of first term, which is exactly 1. S2 is sum of two terms of the series, 1 plus 1 by 2. Then S4 is sum of initial four terms, 1 plus 1 half plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4. Now we can say that in these two last two terms, which is the smallest term, 1 by 3 or 1 by 4? 1 by 4. So 1 by 4 among these two, 1 by 4 is less than 1 by 3. So that's why we can replace this by 1 by 2. Sorry, this is a smaller term. Fine. So 1 by 3 is greater than 1 by 4. That means 1 by 3 is greater than 1 by 4. So we can replace this 1 by 3 by 1 by 4. So 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4. So what will be the sum? 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 2 into 1 by 4. That means 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. Similarly, if you are finding S8, so here you can see first we have taken 1, then 2, then 2 square, then 2 cube, then 2 raised to the power 4 and so on. So we are moving in this way. So S8 is initial 8 number of terms, their sum. So we have divided this 8 terms into pairwise, because here we have already evaluated S4. S4 means 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 4. That means this part, the sum of this part is greater than 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. And similarly in the rest of the 4 terms, find out the smallest term. Smallest term is 1 by 8. So now each term can be 1 by 5, 1 by 6, 1 by 7. They can be replaced by greater than 1 by 8. So 1 by 8, 1 by 8, 1 by 8, 1 by 8. How many times? 4 into 1 by 8. So and this sum is nothing but 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. So that's why this is greater than equal to 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2 from here, plus 1 by 4, 1 by 1 by 8, 1 by 8, 1 by 8, 1 by 8. So 4 into 1 by 8. How many times? So what is the result? 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. So here you are getting 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2. Here 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. In the next S16, when you're doing so, because S8, what is S8? S8 is 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. So you can take 1 plus 1 by 2 up to 1 by 8 as greater than equal to 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2. And similarly in the rest 8 terms, smallest term is 1 by 16. So you can replace 1 by 9, 1 by 10, 1 by 11 and so on as greater than equals to 1 by 16. So how many terms are there? 8. 8 into 1 by 16. Take their sum, so we get 1 plus 4 into 1 by 2. So you can see that here we have 1 plus 2 into 1 by 2, 1 plus 3 into 1 by 2, 1 plus 4 into 1 by 2 and so on. And this 16 is nothing but 2 raised to the power 4. So that 4 is actually this. Here 2 raised to the power 3, that 3 is actually this. So that's why S 2 raised to the power n will be greater than equals to 1 plus n into 1 by 2. Fine. And when n tending to infinite, this term tends to infinite, and that's why this series diverges. जब n tending to infinite लेंगे तो ये infinite हो जाएगा. इसका मतलब ये series diverge कर जाएगी according to the comparison test. तो ये सीरीज डाइवर्ज कर जाएगी, और जब ये सीरीज डाइवर्ज कर जाएगी इसका मतलब हमारे रिजल्टेंट सीरीज भी डाइवर्ज करेगी। सो फाइन, नाउ द सेकंड केस, तो वी हैव टेकन दिस केस। नाउ दिस केस व्हेन पी इज ग्रेटर देन वन, लेट सी पी इज टू, व्हेन पी इज टू हियर, तो एन रेज टू द पावर टू, सो एन स्क्वायर, सो एस एन विल बी वन प्लस वन बाय टू स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाय थ्री स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाय फोर स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाय एन स्क्वायर। नाउ टेक इनिशियल थ्री नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स, टेक देयर सम। अब हम यहाँ पे हमने सिर्फ स्मॉलेस्ट देखा था, अब हम लार्जेस्ट देखते हैं। सो वन प्लस वन बाय टू स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाय थ्री स्क्वायर, अमंग दीज टू दिस इज द लार्जेस्ट वन, सो दैट्स वाई दिस कैन बी रिटन एज लेस देन इक्वल टू वन बाय टू स्क्वायर प्लस वन बाय टू स्क्वायर। इसको हम वन बाय टू स्क्वायर से रिप्लेस कर सकते हैं। सो दिस इज वन प्लस टू इंटू वन बाय टू स्क्वायर, आफ्टर सिंप्लीफिकेशन वी गेट वन प्लस वन बाय टू। फाइन, सिमिलरली S7 is 1 plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 square and so on. But initial three, these terms, they are nothing but 1 plus 1 by 2. That means this term. And remaining four terms, jaise yahan pairwise kiya tha, aise yahan, they can be replaced by less than equal to 1 by 4 square, 1 by 4 square, 1 by 4 square, 1 by 4 square. That means 4 into 1 by 4 square. So ultimately the sum is 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 square. So here 1 by 1 plus 1 by 2, 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 square. In the next, we will take S15. So this is ultimately, you can see this is, yahan se yahan tak humne nikala hai, 1 plus 1 by 7 square tak sum jo hai, 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 square. और इसको फिर वही लार्जेस्ट टर्म इज 1 बाय 8, इसे रिप्लेस करेंगे 1 बाय 8 स्क्वायर, 1 बाय 8 स्क्वायर, 1 बाय 8 स्क्वायर, 1 बाय 8 स्क्वायर, सो 8 बाय 1 बाय 8 स्क्वायर, सो वी आर गेटिंग दिस सीरीज। सो अल्टीमेटली वी विल सी दैट एंड ऑल दीज नंबर्स आर ऑफ द फॉर्म एस टू रेज टू द पावर एन माइनस 1। सो दिस सीक्वेंस इज हियर अ ज्योमेट्रिक सीरीज विद रेशो हाफ, दैट्स वाई दिस इज अ कन्वर्जेंट सीरीज, एंड सो एस टू एन रेज टू द पावर एन माइनस 1, दिस विल बी अ कन्वर्जेंट सीरीज। फाइन, so this is the convergence of p series. Fine, very important conclusion, and we will use these in many examples. So let's see few examples to discuss the convergence or divergence of the following series. So these are the 8 examples, so we will discuss one by one. So first is 1 by 1 into 2 plus 1 by 2 into 3 plus 1 by 3 into 4 plus and so on. So here in general, first example, un series is 1 by n into n plus 1. So this will be, if you write general formula, plus 1 upon n into n plus 1. So this is un. Take n common here, so 1 by n square into 1 plus 1 by n. अब आप जितने भी हम करेंगे ये लिमिट सीरीज से करने वाले हैं ज़्यादातर, तो इसमें हमें un by vn चाहिए, तो un तो ये रहा, अब हमें vn सेलेक्ट करना है। जनरली वी विल सेलेक्ट vn फ्रॉम दिस, सो टेक दिस पार्ट एज vn. Take this part 1 by n square as vn. So un by vn will be what? 1 upon 1 plus 1 by n. Find out the limit. Limit is 1, which is finite and non-zero. So which is finite and non-zero. Fine. So then this is finite and non-zero. So that's why according to the limit form of this series converges if vn converges. So depending upon the vn now, if vn converges, un converges. If vn diverges, un diverges, because this limit is finite and non-zero. So here vn is 1 by n square, and according to this p series, this is of this form. Here p is 2. If p is 2, then you will have 1 by n square. When p is 2, that means this series converges. That's why this vn converges, and since vn converges, so this vn, this of this form where p is 2, and hence vn converges, and that's why un converges. Fine, so this is the limit test. Similarly, in the second example, un is 1 by square root of n plus square root of n plus 1. Take square root n common, so we get this. So 1 by square root of n, this can be taken as vn. So vn is 1 by square root of n, n raised to the power half. And according to the p series, this p is less than half. So this is a divergent series. Fine. So Vn diverges, and now find out the this limit Un by Vn. This limit will be 1, a finite and non-zero value. So now if Un converges, Vn converges, Un converges. If Vn diverges, Un diverges. But we have seen that here P is half. If you compare with P series, what is P? Here P is half. And since P is half, that's why this series diverges. And since series diverges, Un diverges. Fine. Similarly, in the third example, here Un is n plus 1 raised to the power p divided by n raised to the power q. Take n common from numerator, so we get n raised to the power p, 1 plus 1 by n raised to the power p. Similarly here, n raised to the power q. In denominator, we have n raised to the power q minus p, 1 plus 1 by n raised to the power p. Fine. So now take this part as Vn. Vn. So Vn is 1 by n raised to the power q minus p. Divide this Un by Vn. So we get 1 plus 1 by n raised to the power p. Find out the limit. This limit is limit n tending to infinite, 1 plus 1 by n raised to the power p. P is a fixed number. Put n tending to infinite, this will be 0. So 1 raised to the power p is 1, a finite and non-zero value. Now depending upon the now Vn, if Vn converges, Un converges. If Vn diverges, Un diverges. Fine. Now Vn is what? 1 by n raised to the power q minus p. But we don't know about q and p. We don't know. So now if q minus p is greater than 1, then series converges according to this. If this difference is greater than 1, so according to p series test, jab ye difference greater than 1 ho jayega to ye converge kar jayegi. Aur agar ye difference between 0 and less than equal to 1 raha, if this difference is between 0 and less than 1, so series diverge kar jayegi. Fine. So that's why series Un converges when q is greater than p plus 1, and diverges according to this if q is less than equal to p plus 1. So this is the conditional, condition based convergence and divergence. So a condition based convergence and divergence hai. Theek? Now the next, fourth example. Un is square root of n cube plus 1 minus square root of n cube. जब भी इस तरह के स्क्वायर रूट का आता है क्वेश्चन, हमेशा हमें उसके कंजुगेट से मल्टीप्लाई और डिवाइड करना चाहिए. फाइन. सो दैट वी कैन हैव सिंपल कैलकुलेशन. सो नाउ मल्टीप्लाई एंड डिवाइड बाय इट्स कंजुगेट, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एन क्यूब प्लस वन प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एन क्यूब. उससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, डिवाइड करेंगे, सो वी गेट दिस. सो एन क्यूब प्लस वन माइनस एन क्यूब डिवाइडेड बाय स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एन क्यूब प्लस वन प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एन क्यूब. इसी क्वांटिटी से मल्टीप्लाई किया, इसी से डिवाइड किया. सो नाउ वी हैव न्यूमरेटर दिस. एन क्यूब इज कैंसिल आउट विद एन क्यूब. सो वन अपॉन स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एन क्यूब प्लस वन प्लस एन क्यूब. टेक एन क्यूब कॉमन. सो एन रेज टू द पावर थ्री बाय टू. सो वन प्लस फ्रॉम हियर दिस वी हैव दिस प्लस वन. नाउ टेक दिस पार्ट एज योर वी एन. सो यू एन बाय वी एन इज दिस पार्ट. नाउ अप्लाई द लिमिट. लिमिट इज हाफ, अ फाइनाइट एंड नॉन जीरो वैल्यू. हैंस यू एन एंड वी एन बिहेव्स अलाइक. दोनों का बिहेवियर सेम होगा. अब इसका कन्वर्जन चेक कर लेते हैं. वॉट इज पी? पी इज हियर थ्री बाई टू विच इज ग्रेटर देन वन. पी इज ग्रेट थ्री बाई टू विच इज ग्रेटर देन वन. दैट्स वाई दिस सीरीज कन्वर्जेस. एंड सिंस दिस सीरीज कन्वर्जेस, दैट्स वाई यू एन कन्वर्जेस. फाइन. सो दिस इज द कन्वर्जेंस एंड डाइवर्जन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल फिफ्थ. वन बाय एन साइन वन बाय एन. साइन वन बाय एन एक्सपेंड दिस. सो वी गेट वन बाय एन माइनस वन बाय फैक्टोरियल थ्री, वन बाय एन क्यूब प्लस वन बाय फैक्टोरियल फाइव, वन बाय एन फाइव एंड सो ऑन. Take 1 by n common, so 1 by n square. Now assume this 1 by n as vn. So un by vn is 1 minus 1 by factorial 3 n square plus 1 by factorial 5 n 5 4 plus and so on. Apply the limit. So this will be 0, this will be 0. Ultimately we have 1. So finite and non-zero value. Fine. So un and behave alike. Now here is vn is 1 by n square. That means p is 2, which is greater than 1. So this is a convergent series. According to P series test, so this is convergent series, and that's why Un is a convergent series. So ये भी एक convergent series है. ठीक. Now the next example. Next example is this. Next example है sixth. What is sixth? If you will see sixth example here. Sixth example is 1 by log 2, 1 by log 3, 1 by log 4, 1 by. So 1 by log n. 1 by log n. So here is this. So un is log n, but we know that log n is always less than n. for any n greater than equals to 1. So 1 by log n will be obviously 1 by n greater than 1 by n for all n is greater than equal to 2. Here we have not considered 1 because log 1 is 0 and that means infinite. Fine. So we have started and the reason is this. So we have not considered this. So हमने पहली टर्म को अवॉइड कर दिया है और हमें पता है कि अगर किसी सीरीज में से एक दो टर्म हटा दें तो कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी हैव इग्नोर्ड द फर्स्ट टर्म एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड एन इज ग्रेटर दैन इक्वल टू टू. नाउ टेक द सम. हियर दिस सीरीज इज अ पी सीरीज विद पी इज इक्वल्स टू वन. ये पी सीरीज है विद पी इक्वल टू वन. पी इक्वल टू वन दैट मीन्स दिस इज अ डाइवर्जेंट सीरीज एंड दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज अ डाइवर्जेंट सीरीज. ठीक है ना. तो यहां हमने कंपैरिजन टेस्ट लगाया, लिमिट टेस्ट नहीं लगाया. वी हैव नॉट अप्लाइड लिमिट टेस्ट. हमने इसमें डायरेक्ट अपना टेस्ट लगाया कि अगर ये डाइवर्ज करेगी तो ये भी डाइवर्ज करेगी. वी हैव अप्लाइड हियर कंपैरिजन टेस्ट. नाउ द सेवेंथ एग्जांपल, यू एन इज लॉग एन इन रेज टू द पावर लॉग एन. तो जब ऐसा हो तो हमें सबसे पहले आप क्या कर सकते हैं इसमें. आप वी नो दैट since limit of n tending to infinite log of n is equals to infinite, we have this fact. So now we can find n so large that log of n is greater than 2. ठीक, क्योंकि ये हमारा infinite है. So we can find n in such a way that log of n is greater than 2. Now multiply both side log n. So log of n into log of n greater than 2 log n. So this quantity is log, using log function this can be written as log of ye power mein chala jayega. This is greater than log of n square. Now compare. So this part is equal to n square. So this part is greater than n square. So now take the reciprocal. So this is less than n square. But this is a p series with p equal to 2. So this is a convergent series. That's why this is a convergent series. Fine. Now the last example. Now we have a last example. Here is un is equal to a raised to the power 1 by x. जब भी variable आएगा quantity, x is a variable quantity, तो इसमें cases बनेंगे अलग अलग. x की depend करेगा value के ऊपर. So first we have taken case 1, when x is less than 1. तो इसमें case बना लेंगे कि x is less than a, x is greater than a and x is exactly a. तीन case बनाएंगे, x is less than a, x is greater than a and x is exactly a. तीन केस बना लेंगे. So when x is less than a, then x by a is less than 1. Fine. So limit of un is equals to what? तो इसमें a से डिवाइड किया तो 1 upon 1 plus x by a raised to the power n, which is 1, because this quantity tends to 0, because this is x by a is less than 1. तो ये quantity 0 की तरफ tend करेगी as n tending to infinite. So this is 1 less than 0. That's why this is equal to 1, not equal to 0. तो पहली थ्योरम हमने पढ़ी थी, फर्स्ट थ्योरम इन द सीरीज, कि जब भी ये जो है नॉन जीरो आता है सीरीज कन्वर्ज नहीं करती. इसका मतलब ये डाइवर्जेंट सीरीज, दिस इज अ डाइवर्जेंट सीरीज. फाइन, क्योंकि इट्स अ पॉजिटिव टर्म सीरीज और कन्वर्ज कर नहीं रही तो क्या करेगी, डाइवर्ज करेगी, ऑसिलेट नहीं करेगी. केस नंबर 2, व्हेन एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन ए, तो अब हम क्या करेंगे, रेशियो को हमें बनाना है लेस देन 1. तो अब हमने x से डिवाइड किया, ना कि इधर हमने a से डिवाइड किया था, इधर हम x से डिवाइड करेंगे. सो a बाय x इज लेस देन 1. सो vn इज व्हाट, a बाय x रेज टू द पावर n. टेक दिस एज vn. सो व्हाट इज योर un, un इज जस्ट हियर, टेक x कॉमन हियर, सो a बाय x रेज टू द पावर n दिस. सो un बाय vn इज, इसको हमने vn माना है, तो ये हो जाएगा आपका un बाय vn. लिमिट निकालेंगे तो ये वन आता है, फाइनाइट एंड नॉन जीरो क्वांटिटी. सो अब अगर ये कन्वर्ज करेगा तो सीरीज un भी कन्वर्ज करेगी, अगर ये डाइवर्ज करेगा तो ये भी डाइवर्ज करेगा. बट vn इज समेशन ऑफ a बाय x रेज टू द पावर n, अ ज्योमेट्रिक सीरीज विद रेशियो a बाय x एंड a बाय x इज लेस देन 1. सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस इज अ कन्वर्जेंट सीरीज एंड सो दिस सीरीज इज कन्वर्जेंट. फाइन, सो ये कन्वर्ज कर जाएगी. नाउ द लास्ट पार्ट, व्हेन x इज a, x की जगह a पुट करेंगे यहाँ तो हाफ आ जाएगा, हाफ इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो है, दैट्स वाई ये डाइवर्ज कर जाएगी. इसका मतलब पहला पार्ट डाइवर्ज करता है, दूसरा पार्ट डाइवर्ज करता है, तीसरा पार्ट सेकेंड पार्ट कन्वर्ज करता है सिर्फ. सो दैट्स वाई इफ यू ज्वाइनिंग दीज थ्री पार्ट्स, सो सीरीज कन्वर्जेज व्हेन x इज ग्रेटर देन a एंड डाइवर्जेज इफ x इज लेस देन इक्वल टू a. फाइन। तो ये हमारे कुछ एग्जाम्पल्स थे। नेक्स्ट वीडियो में हम लोग डीएलएम्बर्ट रेशो टेस्ट के बारे में पढ़ेंगे। थैंक यू।